Ryan Lee, we go way back, man.
Way back.
A couple Newmarket kids. I actually, for fans out there, I played with Ryan Lee's brother for the Newmarket Saints Junior B lacrosse team. He was my team captain. So Ryan actually spent some time with the Newmarket Saints as well. And that's how we know one another. Ryan, how's it going here down in Denver?
It's awesome. I've been here a month, and it's a great place to live.
Rookie season, and you adjust pretty well, and you come out with such a sick goal in your first game in National Lacrosse.
Yeah, that was a good start to the career, I guess, the first goal. This team is awesome, bunch of great guys. I mean, can't get much better than this, and it's great being around him here all the time in Denver.
Any goals you've set for yourself this season in your young rookie season, kind of breaking it? Like, did you expect to come in and make this team out of camp?
Not. I don't know. I knew it was going to be difficult. I knew it was going to be a challenge. But when I finally made it, it was an awesome feeling. So now, just coming into the season, I kind of just want to play every game and be in the lineup and help the team get wins.
Ryan Banesh was quoted as saying that this team has one of the most unselfish offenses that he's ever played with in the NLL. But what can you say about the offense and kind of, you know, getting adapted there?
I definitely agree with Ryan. Our offense is more of a pass before you shoot type of offense. So guys always have their heads up. They're looking for the other guys. It's great. It's great to play with.
What's it like at the Loud House? I have to know, because it's one of my favorite barns to come and watch a game at, and just even as media to be a part of. It's pretty cool.
That first game was. I remember that after the anthem, that one firework, I shook right after. I was like, whoa, what was that? But the fans are great. They're so loud. You can't hear anything on the floor at times, which is awesome being the home team.
As another guy from Newmarket, I'm really rooting for you this season.
Thank you.
You have to put up some big numbers.
Yeah.
A lot of pressure.
Yeah.
All of Newmarket, Ontario is really watching you.
Yeah, I hear from my family every day.
Thanks for taking the time with us, man, and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.